morning and welcome back to another episode of Cougar TV. I'm Elaine Africano.
And I'm Janine Aquino. After a short break of Cougar TV, we hope to find you easing into the school year.
And easing into the school year also means easing into the fall weather. Here's Rebecca with this week's weather.
Thanks, ladies. On Wednesday is a high of 71 to 49, a low to 49. Thursday is a high of 75 and low of 46. Friday is a high of 69 and low of 46. Saturday is a high of 79 and low of 47. Sunday is a high of 73 and low of 48. And now back to you, ladies.
Thank you, Rebecca, for that great weather report.
The back-to-school bash was a blast September 1st. Thanks to the student council, the courtyard was filled with excitement.
Yes, it was, Janine. Here's some footage that we got last Thursday.
We're here at the back-to-school bash here at Coronado High School to see all the fun that's going on, prospective students checking out new clubs, new opportunities. Let's go see what's happening. We are here tonight with Alex Johnson. He and the student council coordinated this whole thing for us tonight. Alex, how long have you personally been in student council?
This is my first year, actually.
And what went into coordinating this event for us?
A lot of time and preparation, basically. We came here during our period at the end of the day, at seventh period, you know. We just came out here, and we did a whole lot of work, and we set everything up.
We are here with Cougar Gone Wired's Hudson Cromie. So what are you guys showing off here tonight at the Back to School Bash?
We're showing off our cool robots to any prospective members that we hope join.
We're here with our very own principal, Mr. Smith. He spoke tonight here at the Back to School Bash. Mr. Smith, what did you enjoy about the Back to School Bash?
Well, you know, here at the Back to School Bash, the best thing about what we do is we just hang out and we have fun and we eat food and we hang out, we party. It's like a little party. And that's the best part of it, is just hanging out, being with people, looking at our community, enjoy each other. That's what we do.
And what are you personally most excited for this year?
Well, you know, I don't get real excited, but the competitions are, I look forward to all the competitions, the performances, super excited about seeing those things. I'll tell you what most excites me, and I think teachers would say the same thing, getting into a classroom, watching our students learn, that is the most exciting thing for me on a daily basis when I can see learning taking place, and that's what we're here for. We're all in this together. That's the most exciting thing.
And hopefully it's a great year for learning and everything else here at Coronado. Thank you so much, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
I'm Sam Strait. This was the Back to School Bash special. Lots of new people got to see what Coronado's all about and the great, great opportunities we have to offer here.
What a blast last week. We're hoping that all that energy carries into homecoming week.
Even though it's a week away, we here at Cougar TV wanted to give you a heads up of what spirit days you can look forward to.
We start on Monday with Sports Day. This can be up to your interpretation, but anything sporty or athletic will do.
On Tuesday, we have class colors. Freshmen wear blue, sophomores wear green, juniors wear white, and seniors wear black.
Wednesday is tie-dye day. Be ready to party like it's 1969. Later that night, we have the Powder Puff game at 5:30 on the football field.
And of course, Mad Red and Gold Day is on Thursday. After school is the Cougar Coffee House at 6:30 and the bonfire at 7:30.
Friday, we have no school. Hallelujah. However, there is a football game at Gary Berry Stadium versus Pueblo South at 7.
Saturday morning, we have the very last Coronado Parade at 10 on Colorado Avenue.
And finally, the dance will take place at 8 to 11 in the gym. As it gets closer, we'll continue to update you. Until then, keep those days on the windshield of your mind.
And now, we will send you over to Andrew with your Coronado sports.
Thanks, ladies. Let's start off with some scores. Boys soccer lost against CSCS 5-3. Boys tennis won against Liberty 6-1. Football lost against Aurora Central 17-2. Girls softball lost against Pine Creek 13-1. Girls cross country won their meet up in Denver. Volleyball is off to a great start this year. With a 2-2 overall record, they won their first two games against CSCS and Liberty High School. With such a promising season ahead, Cougar TV decided to get a jump start on the action.
My name is Mara Avanthi. I'm a junior blocker for the Coronado volleyball team. So this part of the season, we are 2-0, which we're really excited about. We beat CSCS in our opener, and then we beat Liberty in five sets in our second game. I think to set ourselves up for success this season, it helped a lot that we conditioned during the summer. Every day during the summer, Monday through Thursday, we would show up at the Coronado gym at 6 a.m. and we would do cardio and strength and work out for about an hour and a half. So I think doing that kind of helped us as a team come together and be ready for the season and ready to hopefully represent Coronado well.
My name is Stormy Wells. I'm the head volleyball coach here at Coronado. We have a great group of girls, really top to bottom. This is an outstanding group of young ladies that are just tremendous character, and I'm thrilled to be able to lead them. We're in great shape. This is a group that has worked so hard all season. They get along well with each other. They have put in a lot of time and effort over the summer to be in great physical condition, and I think our team chemistry and our physical fitness are definite strengths. Every night we take the court, everybody's gonna be gunning for us.
Wow, those girls really know how to work the court. We are so excited to see what the rest of the season has in store. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Andrew. We now move into one of our familiar pieces with a familiar face, Mrs. Schleicher.
When she's not entertaining her students with her cool moves and mad teaching skills, you can find her running.
Take it away, Lance.
This young boy is a problem, you should call it in.
Hi, my name is Kendra Schleicher, Mrs. Schleicher.
Why do you run every day?
Well, for mental sanity, and so I don't get fat.
What's the benefits of running?
Oh, absolutely. Internal health, heart, lungs, mental health. I solve the problems of the world while I'm out there. They're all still there when I'm done, but I try.
Do you run with anyone?
I run by myself all the time, because it's just my time for me. I'm here at school all day with kids, so it's just my 1 hour to be alone.
Did you run track in high school?
I did, but I didn't really like it. I didn't really like running in circles, and so I only ran 1 year.
It's great to see how teachers enjoy their free time and what they do to stay active. You know Cougar TV will stay active capturing all the shenanigans here at Coronado.
Well, that wraps up another week of Cougar TV. I'm Elena Africano.
And I'm Janine Aquino. Join us next week to find out what's happening in your hallways. Stay classy, Coronado.